The biggest news that I'm really excited on October 10, which is the release of Part 2 of Season 1, is the NPC ETA-0. The first Descendant Twitter just released information about what this NPC is all about, and from what I've read, this NPC offers Descendant blueprints, weapon blueprints, materials, inventory expansions, and paint. I'm really happy and excited for the inventory expansion and paint because I don't want to spend money. The fact that we can obtain all of this in-game is just a big massive win. Another important information is that we can trade all these items by standard ETA vouchers or premium ETA vouchers by playing the new 400% infiltration operation. And another important detail is that we can finally trade surplus weapon blueprints. So from what I understand, surplus are leftover or excess blueprints that we have in our inventory. Now, it did specifically mention surplus weapon blueprints, meaning we can't trade Descendant blueprints, which is understandable since we have a lot of Descendant materials in our inventory, especially Haley, but I do hope they change this because it would be a waste if we can't do anything about our excess Descendant materials. We can also clearly see in this image that the NPC has weapons like Ominous Hound, Gangster, Greg's Reverse Fate, Thundercage, Python, and the Tamer. This NPC is only available during the weekend from Friday to Sunday, which is really nice and convenient. This is one of the best news this season, and I'm really happy and excited for October 10. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.